Molo bahlobani bangeleli igama lami ngeudawudu waphungula makhona nginstagram ngicela ungilandele at king_langabi. Yebo futhi iJoburg Road Agency inxenxeka abantu ukuthi baye kudicelela phansi-ke laphela kengqala zizinda kanye-ke nama-traffic lights lokhu kuza emva komfanekiso wevidiyo sabalala ey'nkundleni zokuxhumana bokukhombisa abalisi abathathu beklabha laphana-ke i-traffic lights bentshutsha-ke izintambo zikagesi-ke laphana-ke emini ngabhawumsolwa-ke oyedwa ubonakala-ke sika laphana-ke izintambo zikagesi kule traffic lights. Emva kwalokho ababili babonakala-ke bezidonsa-ke lezi zintambo-ke behamba nazo. Ngolwesine-ke isiphathimandla se-road agency laphana kwisiyabo ngenonduthe ubonile kudicelela phansi kwengqalasizinda i-traffic signal ngokukhulu kungumangala laphana nokuthuka. Uthe lokhu-ke kungumsebenzi-ke wezigilamkhuba ezizinikele kudiceleleni phansi-ke laphana-ke ingqalasizinda, kanti-ke lokhu kudala-ke lapho ukukhathazeka nokuphazamiseka-ke laphana-ke kwabasebenzisa-ke izimoto kanye-ke nabahamba-ke ngezinyawo ukudala-ke izingozi zomgwaqo kanye-ke nokulahleka kwemiphefumulo. I-road agency yanxenxeka bomthetho kanye-ke nabe-community policing forum ukuthi-ke bazinqandekele zigilamkhuba. Mkhuba ube wathi-ke laphana-ke ukulungisa-ke lo monakalo ungase kubize isamba semali engangu-180,000 kuya ku-200,000 wamarandi. Mina ngalakwethu ngizofisa ukwazi ukuthi-ke luthini uvo lwakho mayelana-ke nalo lolu daba lapho kwi-comment section. Ungakhohlwa-ke ucindezela wena i-like button ne-subscribe button, ungilandela-ke enkundleni yokuxhumana i-Instagram at king_langabi. From me usomdakadanga ngithi ba sengihembe.